Prepare yourself for battle, heroes.
Prepare yourself.
Ready or not, here I come.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight!
Yo, what up, Perry? How's it going? Spawn move me a little closer. I'm kind of friendly. Oh my god, these stuns though. These stuns though, oh my god, he got rooted. Oh my god, I'm just watching. Three stuns missed, spot walks back into stun. But since we've missed three stuns on a target with no dashes, we can't kill him. Oh my eyes. Oh my eyes. Oh, I booped him into the thing. Booped him into a noob stun. Not enough though. Oh, Sleep Assist bless you with the almighty sunglasses? Yo, Sleep Assist, thanks for gifting Jesus the young sub. Much appreciated.
Heroes, gather tribute.
Must have missed that.
And earn my favor.
Okay, if I go now, I can still make it. I'll just go there. Update the sub goal. How's it going? Yo, what's up, Legnus? It's going. It's going. Quality of my games today have been interesting. Interesting. Very interesting. Doesn't really get much more interesting than this. This is the peak of interesting right here. You're looking at it, chat. The peak of interesting. We are not soaking anymore, chat. Because who needs soak anyways? Blind is such a short cooldown. Fast feed, I guess.
I grow tired of your squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
I don't think we can win. Yep, definitely doesn't look good. Imagine that's got a or something. Why would you do that when you can do this? Dance game. On the bright side, we have two bosses. Or not two bosses, two tributes. He's gonna gust. Didn't even pick yet. He's not going gust, is he? Wait, there's a Lili right here. Why do I feel like my Junkrat's gonna die? Oh, that was freaking close. Oh my god, we committing, baby. In there. Spa lottery. Classic spa, dude. Classic spa.
Let your enemies know.
Push. Push. Don't freaking do the boss when you start the curse. I'm okay with this too, it's fine. I ain't a punk. Oh, that's even better, thank you. I was worried I couldn't kill you, but then now I can. Cool. Don't need to move as a hammer when your enemy team very helpfully positions you perfectly to kill them. No can, yeah. Oh, this is not good time. I say all that. That may be a miss.
That was fun.
Oh, double kill.
Sayonara, sucker.
Triple kill. Quad kill.
Failing out.
Well, literally everything died. You don't end, you don't end. Leave, leave, leave.
Mayhem.
Let us destroy this fort.
What is this game? I don't know. I think the Skundi guy was my Junkrat from last game. I think this is the plat. Is it? I don't remember. Just want a game with my Orphea build? No problems here, Jero. Glad to hear it. Orphea's still pretty good. Definitely not bad.
Choose a talent.
Oh,
let's see who gathers anyone here with this time.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
It is? Oh, Gundy was my Junkrat? Yeah. Shit. Yeah, well, that would explain it. I mean, they got the plat and the spa this time, so. It's just last game, except I'm on the other team.
I say we get some mercs.
Done. I don't think anyone can get in there though. There, just go for the fight.
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Spa lottery.
It seems he wants to fall.
Dragon Blade into Cocoon is a feels bad man. Yeah, well that should happen every single time though. That's why you don't pick Dragon Blade into Cocoon unless you have a reliable interrupt. They never expect it, baby. They never expect the drive-by siege. Gink. Easy drive-by siege gink. Alright, I don't... What on earth was that Q though? Boss D.Va inting on cooldown. Yeah, I mean, so does the Sonya. That's kind of the spa thing. That's the spa way, baby.
Thank you.
Spot lottery going in hard today. Spot is so terrible, how does he keep his MMR up? Because when he plays against good players, he loses, and when he plays against bad players, he wins. But with the way the system works, there's about a 50-50 chance for him to play against GM, and a 50-50 for him to play against low diamond. So every time he plays against low diamond, he just kill them all. He can 1v3 low diamonds. And every time he plays against GMs, he loses. So he keeps his clean 50% win rate.
Let the curse end.
That hook didn't hit me, wasn't even moving. That's a quick cast user. Does he lose when he plays against me, who's Spa? I'd like to imagine I win most of my games against Spa, yeah. Not really an easy way to check though.
MVP.
Yeah, sure, well, better than nothing. Game was Monka. It was Monka for a bit. That's true.